What's up, guys? Welcome to Sherlock Holmes, The Devil's Daughter. I'm ZMammoth93, and today we are going to be going through this because I just found this on Steam. I had no prior knowledge of this game whatsoever. I literally was just looking through what was on sale on Steam and found this half off. It has very good reviews, and I'm also a very big Sherlock Holmes fan, which makes me very interested to see this game. I've seen the Robert Downey Jr. movies, I've read the books, and I've seen the Benedict Cumberbatch TV show. So, with that saying, let's go ahead and dive on into this. Keen detective or master sleuth?
Sleuth.
Let's do keen detective, because again, I don't know what kind of game this is. Judging by the screenshots, it had like a over-the-shoulder kind of Assassin's Creed vibe to it. Not saying it's going to be like jumping from building to building like Assassin's Creed, but it had like that kind of style of walking around and stuff like that. Continue? Alright. Dude, those frames. Oh, that's choppy. Oh wow, that's really choppy. Excuse the choppiness, everybody. Alright. So he's running through the woods away from something. Somebody's shooting at him. Is this Sherlock? I think this is Sherlock. Also, I might need to turn this game down a lot. Alright. Who's chasing you, Holmesy? Who's after you? Oh, he's right behind you. He's behind you. He's gonna get you. He's gonna get you. Run, Sherlock, run! Oh, jeez. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Oh, now we're playing Sniper Elite.
He got him.
48 hours earlier. I really hope the gameplay is not that choppy. I'm going to have to adjust some graphics if that's the case. Oh, see, now this is running much nicer.
Oh, I do apologize. Am I disturbing
you? Yes.
No, please. Do come in, Mrs.
My name is Miss Alice de Bouvier. I'm Mr. Holmes' new neighbor.
Hello.
Oh, I didn't have the pleasure to...
He's Watson.
I am Dr. John Watson. Could we provide you with any assistance?
Oh, she is not the concern, Watson. I'm...
Then what is this about?
That child standing sniffling behind her. Get rid of him, Watson.
But he is shivering with cold. And he is upset.
His name is Tom.
What happened to him?
Little Tom knocked at the wrong door.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, boy, come in. Warm yourself by
I'm liking this so far. It's really capturing a...
tea, Mr. Bouvier?
Well, I...
It is not as though we are disturbing you know who. Are we?
I suppose not.
Since you are our new neighbor, it is perhaps better that you know what he's like.
You're starting to worry me.
Well, Mr. Holmes is relapsing. This illness that he has seizes him when he finds himself with nothing to do. He becomes completely asocial. And alas, this is a very difficult, medically incurable case. Now this must stay between us.
Of course, I understand. How very sad.
But there is a cure, if only a temporary one. A thrilling inquiry. Most certainly. If he refuses this one, then his condition will worsen.
Oh, I am still here, you know. I didn't fall out of the window. Very well, then.
Where's he got the violin?
Thank you, miss.
Alright, I was trying to shut up so you can actually hear the narration.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, sorry about that. Somebody messed me on TeamSpeak. Sorry about that. So, I was, what I was saying was I was trying to shut up during the narration so you could actually hear what was going on. But, okay, so he's got his, they've captured the narcissistic side of, Holmes pretty well. And, so we got some dialogue here. Why are you here? What is this? Oh, you can, like, look at details! That's awesome. That was one of my favorite things about the, especially the TV show. It really captured that whole, like, he would like study every little aspect of people and be able to like tell quote unquote secrets just from looking at their person. But that's awesome. You get to do it like this right now. Okay, looking at his eyes. Recent weeping? I got something else here. Where is it? Pale skin, malnutrition. Okay. His name is Tom. Born 18. He's 8 years old. Okay. He's got a patch. He's got caring parents. He's got caring parents, but he's malnourished. So which means he was kidnapped? I'm gonna try to do my own little, where are we going? My own little narration. So he can read. So, injured. He's injured. Okay. Oh wait, did I do it wrong? Dang it! I suck! Let's do this again. Let's do it again. I can get this. Alright. How do I know if I got it right though? I don't want to change it. Let me change it. Oh, wait a minute. How do I know if I got it right? All right. I guess I don't get to try again. So let's go ahead and just ask him. Why are you here?
Now tell me, boy, what brings you here?
It's my father, sir. He's missing. I don't know what to do.
Just to start with, what happened?
And when was the last time you saw him?
3 weeks ago. He left for a new job. But this time, he was acting a bit strange and angry.
Strange how? Okay, his name's not important.
Strange? In what way?
He said to me, "Son, I'm out on a special job. Don't you dare move from here." I think something went wrong.
You think? All right, so what would be the next question? Okay, missing how?
Missing, eh? And what do the police say?
The police, they don't believe me. They say he's just abandoned me. But that's a lie. What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. I was digressing.
Okay, I'm stuck at this so far. I'm a terrible Sherlock. 3 long weeks.
3 weeks? That's a long time.
Well, every day I thought he would show up. And anyway... What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. I was
so bad at this.
What's his name?
George Hurst, sir.
Very well. Your address, please, Tom.
12 Dorset Street. The first floor, door E. It's in Whitechapel, sir. But I ain't got no money to pay.
Who asked for money, Tom? Your case seems to be the very medicine I need. I'll meet you there shortly.
Oh, thank you, sir.
That was his thing, and like, yeah, if anybody doesn't know, like, anything about Sherlock Holmes, he has this weird, like, fetish with doing, like, solving crimes and whatnot. So, alright, what are we doing now? Also, I need to get better at, like, being Sherlock in this. Okay, what do we got here? Investigate the disappearance of Tom's father, George Hurst. Explore Hurst hovel on 12 Dorset Street, room E. Okay. So, we have that feature, and we have that. Okay, so I think the ones in circle. No, the ones that don't have circles are the ones we got right. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. Cool. Can I interact with these?
My arm. Oh, okay. I can always consult with it if needed.
This is so pretty. I like this. It's a puppy!
Brave Toby.
Toby.
Best nose in the British Empire.
Toby.
We need to help Tom find his father, Holmes.
Yes, we do, Holmes. Alright, we got a little desk.
My analysis table. It's useful for my work.
Yep. Alright, so I guess we're gonna go...
A map of London and its surroundings. Could be useful. A map of London and its surroundings.
Alright, let's go. I wonder if it's going to be a lot of action in this game, because at least in the books, like, he had a couple of scenes in the TV show and whatnot. Oh, my frames dropped a lot for that. Hold on, one second. Alright, we'll deal with it for now, but I'll have to adjust it so I can get frames better. Look at this! This is so cool. I've really been into this, like, this era, late 1800s. But I've been really into 1800s London. Like, I've been watching a show, Penny Dreadful, as well. Which I don't recommend to all, but to some. It's very gory, and it's a Showtime show, so I'll let you... If some of you know about what Showtime likes to put in their stuff, I'll let you be the judge of that. But, as far as that, it takes place in this kind of time period, and so this is okay. So we can fast travel, but yeah, that's lately this kind of thing has been really piquing my interest. All right, so we're going to Whitechapel. We got a nice little cab ride. Watch him smoke his pipe. Okay, so it's like loading screens. Okay, that's pretty neat. It has like a little animated load screen.
These streets are too narrow for the cab. I'll have to walk.
Yeah, it's a little... Can't believe this is really... It's pretty choppy on my system. All right, North Street.
North
Street. Yep, I can read.
Sorry, I'm working. I can't open the door.
Bullcrap! But really, this game is really pretty, though. Alright, so I'm looking for Whitechapel. Which place am I looking for? 12 Dorset Street, room E. Okay. Okay, so there's Dorset Street. This is so cool. I'm just like in awe about how like pretty and how detailed this is. Is it 12 Dorset Street? I think it was. Yep, here we go. Hello! Oh, door's open. Don't mind me, just bulging in. Oh, I hear flies. Okay, this leads to the backyard. Okay. I thought somebody got hurt. Alright, let's go back inside. What was it, like A or something? That's right, this is like apartment complex. No, it wasn't. It was E. Okay. So what's up here? D E. Okay. So we're at the right place. Knock knock. Room service.
This is our home, Mr. Holmes.
The old Tabard pub, North Street. Glue.
Okay.
Probably taken from a wall.
This is so cool. Alright, what we got here? We got a ticket for William Jerkins. Then Mr. George Hurst are missing persons. Okay. Oh no, what do you call them?
Hurst covered his bills ahead of
his
time.
Bills was a term for it. I just can't think of what I'm talking
about. And sustenance.
Okay.
My mother, sir. She died when I was very young. My father told me what she was like, but that's all I have.
I'm sorry, Tom. My mother left me when I was very young, too.
All right, let's see.
Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance.
All right. So he...
Well, I can see the preparations for peasant soup. A clever concoction for somebody with apparently no culinary skills.
That looks weird. All right. So Tom has been living here by himself for 3 weeks because his dad's gone missing. What we got here? The Strand magazine.
Huh. So that's why you came to see me.
Oh, it's one of his books. Okay. Yeah, I see you.
Tom probably reads at night.
I hope you'll find my father soon.
Okay, so there's two beds. Okay, I was going to ask, like, where is his father sleep when he's here? Oh, so there's a ladder in there. Oh, and there's a bowl.
The roof leaks all the time. Father used to fix it.
Old British flats. Oh, it's dark as F up here.
It's too dark. I can't see.
Okay, so get like a torch or something. The fireplace. Can I move? Can I? There we go. My gosh, I just love this, like, just the style of this game. He's got a candle, so let's go ahead and take that. And we have a candle. How do we use it? Okay, I guess we gotta use it right here. I guess it's one of those things that it'll prompt me to use it. Gotcha. Ooh, neat. Let's see here. Move that.
A leather satchel, what?
Guess we'll find out there, Holmesy. Alright. Pull that out. What we got here? Hello there, George. I know it is difficult for you to find a job, and you need to feed and clothe your son. So I attached this letter to a pub leaflet. I've heard there was a fellow there who is offering a special job. Maybe it will help you. I hope so. Good luck. Special job, eh?
Just some old things.
Alright. So, Tom's father has taken a special job. Alright, so we need to go to the old tavern pub. Alright, tally-ho and whatnot, to the pub. I'm going to insult every single British person on the planet, whoever watches this. Alright, so... Can I just fast travel? Oh. Okay. That works. Nope, I'm retarded. That's Hurt's house. So where's the pub at? Find more information at the special job at Old Tabard Pub. Didn't we see like a note or something here?
Old clothes. Soil.
Alright, so we have that. I had another thing. Alright. Let's ask Tom about it.
The old tavern pub? Did you hear anything about it from your father, Tom?
My father's a regular, but he's not a drinker, sir. It's close by on North Street.
Got it. Cool. Sweet, Tom. Thanks. You're awesome. Best kid ever. Alright. So let's go over to the pub now that we know where it's at. Alright, let's see. Was North Street? That was this way, I think. Yeah. Alright. What up, punk?
Good day, Mr. Holmes.
Well, if it isn't young Wiggins. Alex, you found yourself a job.
If you can call it that. I hate it. But if you've got any proper work for me...
I just might be in need of your assistance later. Wait here.
Oh, Holmes, take advantage of the low lives. Alright, am I on North Street now? Yes. There's a pub on North Street, said. Alright, I think it might be here. Wait, that looks more elaborate. Let's go here. I'm looking for, oh, yep, here it is. Right in front of my face.
I need to deal with to find out who is offering this special job.
Look at this.
There's no one to eavesdrop on from
there. Oh, we gotta do some eavesdropping, that's cool.
Bosses beware, when we're screwed we multiply.
What's he doing? Oh, this is cool. You have like a little mini game. Okay.
Equality for the working class.
I'm glad I'm my own boss. I can complain only to myself. Or to Watson.
Alright, so listen to him. Let's listen to him. Alright. What if listening was actually this complicated?
The man who's offering well, that special job is. Has a proper set of mutton chop whiskers.
Not him. There we go.
There's no one to eavesdrop on from here.
Well, geez, Mr. Holmes. Alright, let's go here. That's not conspicuous at all. Don't know why I didn't you go after the shady guys in the bowler hat to begin with.
No. That fellow who's offering the special jobs, he never drinks alcohol.
Who are we talking about? Who offers the special jobs?
The man I'm looking for has whiskers and never drinks alcohol.
Where'd he get the whiskers part from? Bet you it's this guy.
Child labor laws sent your kids to school instead of the coal mine.
Beard, whiskers, got it. Cool. Alright, what else we got? It's water. He doesn't drink alcohol. I think we're in the right direction.
This must be the man that I'm looking for.
Keep watch. Alright, we're gonna stalk this guy now. Oh, that's cool. Thirty minutes later. All right. We get to go on a follow mission. Unfolds a paper and a perfect unfolds a balled up piece of paper into a perfect pristine piece.
A missing person. I should find out more.
Alright, so we got the pub down. Okay, so I actually have to travel these places first before I can fast travel to them. Unless in certain cases, I'm assuming.
You see that gentleman? I need you to follow him and report back to me.
Oh, he's doing like a Littlefinger thing from Game of Thrones where he gets children to do his spy work. Oh, I'm the kid. Extra, extra, read all about it. Alright. Inconspicuous newsboy follows guy in a boulder. Interesting.
Houses, dirt and beggars everywhere.
I'm so good at being sneaky. All right, you need to get the cover.
Ooh-wee!
Hide.
You'll never find me.
All right.
Pumpkin, cabbage.
You'll never find me, Mr. Bowler Hat.
Don't turn around. Nope. Okay.
You see nothing. You'll see nothing. You don't see my head sticking out from a corner. It's all right. You don't see nothing.
Wait. Oh. I thought I accidentally clicked. It messed something up.
They won't let me pass. I'll need to find another way.
Freaking coops. Let's go this way.
Rich folk to their dogs. Okay.
Living costs are too much these days. My son has to work down the sewers.
There he is. Hide. Okay.
You'll see nothing. You'll see nothing.
Alright.
What are you waiting for?
No, need to hide.
Stupid kid.
Shut up. Hey, stupid kid, you're stupid. Nice chops, bro.
Boys from the Bruisers gang. Better keep out of their way.
Take a brush and get in there.
I think these are like bullies or something.
Stop crying and get to work.
I'll be able to continue the chase if I climb up the chimney, but it's dangerous.
Don't care, let's do it.
Stupid kid.
Please.
Go on then.
No time. Gonna lose my suspect. What is this? This guy should thank me. He's getting a free chimney service and... Actually, that's about it. He's getting free chimney service. Come on. I'm gonna suffocate! There's no way that guy is still over there. He's gone by now. He's long gone by now. Dust it off! Oh no. I'm not gonna make it. I made it! Cool.
He's still here, that's a relief.
Yeah, lucky. Oh, it is Assassin's Creed-like. I'm on top of a roof overlooking a dude. Now where's my wrist blades? Cool. Don't know why that was necessary. Oh, that's why. I wonder if I can fall off. I really don't want to test it, though. I know where he's at. Oh, this is challenging. Okay. Don't fall, kid. Don't fall, kid. You got this. There you go, boy. All right, where's he at? All right, there he is. I know where he's at. Don't worry. It's okay. It's all good. There we go. Don't worry about it. This is so cool.
shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning.
I had no idea this, like, this kind of thing would be in this game. Honestly, I actually didn't know what to expect. Alright, hide. Is he gonna turn around?
No place to hide here. We'd better go through the yard.
Alright, let's go through the yard.
Oi, what are you doing in my
Don't worry about it! Alright. Just crossing through the backyards. Hey, why don't you mind your own business there, pal? Okay. Mr. Bowler Hat's on the move again. I'm Officer Newspaper Boy in pursuit. Hide. Moving out 10-4. Alright. Get in the house.
I know that boy. He's Shoeshine Jim from Chamber Street.
Yeah!
He's mute because his drunk stepfather beat him.
Alright.
Hey Jim, can you lend me your kit? I'm on a secret mission for Mr. Holmes.
He's mute because his father beats him. Let me guess, shoe shiny minigame? Yep. Look at me, I'm so good at shoe shining. I'm like Chris Pratt.
This could be useful with a small brush.
Alright.
Hurry up.
Oh, that looks gorgeous. Just magically all turns to polished. Okay.
Did you fall asleep?
Hey. I'm doing the...
Here's your reward, you little toad.
A little toad? Thank you, sir. You jerk off. I hope you get the crap beat out of you. Oh, there are two very vicious looking dogs down there. I'm very sure I'm going to be able to get past that. Hey, puppy. Hi, puppy. Don't mind me.
He's talking with a cabbie. I need to get closer.
Alright, go around, I'm assuming.
Alas, the wood is good. Last week was freezing.
Can't go around those dogs, I'm assuming. Alright, what we got now? Follow him!
I can't lose him now.
I didn't even need to sprint. Yes! I did it! Even got an achievement to prove I did it. Alright. I got my eye on you, Bowler Man. With your mutton chops and your hat.
Interesting. What's going on in the yard?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Locked.
Because I thought I'd be able to go through the front door. Alright. Up and over. Let's go, boy. Is this one locked? No. Alright,
What's back here in the garden? Oh, we got a window.
Wow, a lot of expensive stuff.
Alright. There's something here. Oh, here we go.
Oh, a coat of arms. It might help Mr. Holmes. I'll make a drawing of it.
I was about to say, I really hope it doesn't expect me to try to draw that. Is this door locked?
It's too dangerous to enter.
I mean, it is if you're kind of a pansy. Alright.
I can't see what's inside.
Gosh, kid. Alright, there's no windows on this side, so let's go up the ladder. I thought there was a ladder.
It's too dangerous to enter.
My gosh, kid. You're making life hard. Did I miss something? Alright. What am I missing? That one's clear. That one's clear. Can I do anything with this ladder? Nope, I guess not. You know, I didn't even try the front door. I mean, I doubt it, but it's worth a try, I guess. Power walk, kid. Power walk. Don't need to sneak around here. Nobody's out here. Can I not get over this? Game. Game. Game.
I can't see what's inside. It's too dangerous to enter.
Gosh, kid. Oh, here we go. Hey, Mr. Dude.
Do only two people live here? I wish one was me.
I'm sure you do, kid.
Bags of food. I like this house. Time to report to Mr. Holmes. Let's get outside before I get caught.
Can we unlock it from in here?
Locked.
Of course not. All right. Back to Mr. Holmes. All right. Pray tell. I'm really enjoying this game so far. Just like, it's very well, so far it's very well done capturing the Sherlock Holmes universe.
Wiggins' tale was quite unusual. What do you make of what he found, Holmes?
Alright, we get to look at some of things. Alright.
Wiggins did a good job.
Okay. Still doesn't help me. Oh, here we go. Alright, examine Robert Wiggins. Oops. Okay, I'll almost teleport somewhere else by accident. Okay, how do I... Oh, I guess I can examine it with the table? Yes?
My analysis table. It's useful for my work.
Books? Oh, okay, so we have like archives of coat of arms. History, maybe? No? Not newspapers. Research. Badges and... No? Crazy, imagine it. Like, all this stuff right here would be in a tablet today. It's crazy. Okay, there's none of that. Don't work on bigger shit. Where would stuff about Economy, science, history, medicine, botany. Our apartment.
That's not the one I need. That's not the one I need.
History. Roman history.
That's not the one I...
Newspapers. I doubt it. I feel like it would be under research. I just had to, like...
That's not the one I need. That's not...
Where would this be? Oh, criminalistics, maybe? No. Marks and symbols? English coat of arms. There we is. There we is. My English is so good. I English so well.
So this man could be Lord Marsh. Huh. A lord who hangs around in a public house. Let's pay a visit to Lord Marsh. We'll pretend that we're interested in his charitable activities.
Yes, we will.
Mr. Holmes, you have a visitor.
Oh, just ask him to wait.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. This young lady refuses to wait for anything.
What?
Father!
What?
Caitlin!
Miss Caitlin's boarding school was flooded. Everyone was sent home.
As if it could smell any mustier.
My word, how is it possible that you have grown up so fast? You'll be staying. Wherever will we put you? Holmes, I'll give her my room, of course.
Oh, so nice. Of Watson.
You're on a new case. A respectable lady who's being blackmailed? Or is it a love story between a prince and a suffragist?
However did you guess?
You will tell me, won't you, Father?
Interesting. Watson's jealousy? I'll know more of that.
But you'll make Watson jealous.
All right, then. Have fun. I'll go and unpack.
There's a response.
Will you help me, Mrs. Hudson?
Okay. Well, that is all the time I have for today. This game is pretty cool, I'm not going to lie. Alright, well, hold on. Let me make sure I can save. If not, I'll figure it. Alright. But yeah, so, anyway. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'm definitely going to continue with this game. And we're going to finish this game. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Hey, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe and share it. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.